What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video. You already know what I is. Y'all, I got too many comments. Y'all want me to prank Bree? Here it go. So Bree is on her way right now, and I'm basically gonna be pranking her with the "you're ugly" prank. You know what I'm saying? Like, she gonna think that I'm so for real. I'm not really gonna be for real. You know my bestie ain't ugly. But y'all, let's just find out what her reaction is, you know? And without further ado, let's get on to the...
Tryna let the time fly, yeah. Tryna let the time go by. Tryna let the time heal all. Tryna let the time kill all.
Y'all, she's on her. She's just gonna get out of the house. Hopefully she doesn't see this.
All this nonsense out.
What,
bitch? Oh, stop looking at me. Don't worry, because my outfit tomorrow can be girly.
This. Oh, I just realized.
Nah. Here. Yes, these two pants. I think they're just the cutest pants. I hope we get the pants. They send them the same.
What?
Stop looking at me, bro.
I know. You ugly.
Yeah, I don't care. Oh, this is the ugly pants. No, let me find the ugly pants. These the ugly pants. Pants I've ever done seen.
Bro, you look ugly, man. You look kind of decent on like Snap or whatever, but you look ugly.
I don't care. I can make a dance video. Oh, but it's love and cute. What's up, my hand? My squad. It's your reason.
Breathe. Take that bonnet off your head.
Girl, I'm gonna take it off. I just put it on because my hair under here is wet and I ain't want to get dry. You know my mama windows be having to be down all the time. Y'all, she over here telling me, but y'all got on PSD drawers. Yeah.
She ugly.
I got some PSD.
Like, I know I look some type of way right now, but this girl is ugly.
Y'all, she said I look ugly. I don't even think I look ugly for real.
I think it's the way your neck shape right now. I don't know what it is.
But yeah, I'll fix up my hair this morning. And I'm finna wear my hair down. I'm finna make a dance video. So if y'all wanna see that, stay tuned on my Instagram.
Don't post that.
I
am. Get it. I don't even wanna be by you right now. What's up with this? Why you wear a scarf? What's wrong with that? It make it look like you got a scarf on your neck. Breathe. Come on, take this off.
Stop touching me. Worry about yourself. Just look
away. Wait. What you got? What you got under that? What your head look like?
None of your business.
Let me see.
Move now if I have to fight you.
Breathe. Look at rough right now. Bree. Take this off your head. Come here. Take it off your head. I wish I had a cute best friend. That was so nasty. I miss you though. Get the phone if I fight you. Give me a hug. You're right. I don't need a hug you because you're ugly. Nobody's flicking me off with that ugly little finger attached to your ugly arm, that's attached to your ugly neck, that's attached to your ugly stomach, attached to your ugly legs, attached to your ugly feet.
I've been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe.
Mary, you're ugly. Oh my god, I'm gonna. Ooh, you left my phone in Uncle Room charging.
Why is it now?
Because my charger's broke. Down right there, broke.
Mine broke too. That's why I thought she was gonna have one. I thought she was gonna have one. I'm gonna make a dance video and be like,
don't make a dance video like that. You look ugly.
I'm gonna leave my bonnet on everything.
That's so ugly.
Let me go do my hair because you just.
I'm talking about your face though, too. What'd you do to your face?
My face looks ugly. Probably because I'm hot.
I don't know. It kind of looks fat.
I was hot.
You ugly.
That is crazy.
How is it crazy?
Come here.
Brie, come here.
You look like Felicia.
I want a cute best friend.
Go get you one.
You ugly.
That is so mean. I'm gonna go home.
I'm just saying, like, you want me to be honest with you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you look ugly.
So
I don't know what it is. I think it's your nose. No, it's not your nose. I think it's that bra and make your neck look huge.
My sports bra?
Yeah. Excuse me. I think you need to take your sports bra off.
Damn,
that's
deep.
Cause that's ugly on you. Well, like, it's making your whole face look ugly. I'm just saying, Brie.
Huh? I said,
you still look ugly. Maybe it's that. Yeah.
Andrea? What?
Brie, you look. What is it? Where's the way your body shapes?
Unspeakable content can be found on the screen.
Is that deep motion?
I don't know. I just don't want you to make a video like that.
I am.
Don't make a video like that.
I am.
That is a small little baby shirt. Oh, you need me to fix the blinds? Don't do that. You're going to mess up my blinds.
Fix it. I'm like opening you faggy.
Nah, that's what I'm doing. And don't call me that when you look like that.
Oh my god, this is just terrible. I'm finna go find me some new friends.
I'm just saying, like, it's not cute. I don't know what it is. That just makes you look uglier. I still love you though. I'm gonna call the cops on you. Give me these shoes. You make them look ugly anyway.
Yeah, my shoes.
You make them ugly anyway. No, I'm gonna interrupt all your videos.
Interrupt? I don't give a
fuck. This is like forgetting.
Y'all, the camera died. But
y'all, she's so trifling for calling me ugly. I really think I look cute, y'all. Look at me. I was ugly.
Y'all, she got on her Instagram and stuff, and she told me something. Y'all, she keeps saying I look ugly. Do I really look ugly?
What's up, y'all?
For what,
Brie?
You look ugly.
She keeps telling me I look ugly, but I really honestly think I look
and
cute.
And you trying to look cute, and you look like that. She was in her feeling, like, I thought that she
y'all, I was gonna go home. I was finna call my mom and be like, Mom, come get me. I'm going home. Because she's trifling for that one. She tried to really call me ugly. So I took the sports bra off and everything. She still said I look ugly. And I was like, that's so mean. And she's like, I don't even want to hug you because your ugliness is going to rub off on me. Like, who says that? That's just mean. And y'all, I was really going to really, like, get on her ass, but.
Ah, you ugly as fuck. You look like my foot. Ah! Execute yourself.
I didn't even do it to her.
Y'all should see how she pushed me around. Hopefully it got
that.
Oh,
did y'all get that? Because I was pushing her on the flow and track y'all.
But y'all,
the... He had him a cold. I knew that boy was a hoe.
Blue face, baby. Yeah, I...
Camera died, so y'all missed so many parts because the camera died. I looked over and I seen my camera was dead. So I'm like, not my camera, but like my phone. My phone was dead. So I'm looking over. I said, why is it black? So I went over and she told me, was it a prank? Yeah, it was.
You thought I wasn't gonna see her there trying to fix it?
I was like, what the freak?
You should have told me at least go in the bathroom and look at myself in the mirror.
Yeah, I should have lashed them down. I know. But y'all, I'm coming back with more pranks.
Wait,
on
when did
Brie.
The prank start? Did you already have a camera rolling when I came?
Whenever you came. As soon as I seen you walking,
I set
the camera.
Like, what did you talk about your phone in Uncle Gert's room? Mm-hmm. Like, you're just charging.
Yeah, she thought, I told her that my phone was in my uncle's room. But y'all already know I'm coming hard with the pranks. I pranked Brie like y'all wanted me to.
So y'all be prepared. I already know it's Barbie game.
Prank?
Yeah, they said do the you ugly prank on Brie or do that. I don't want to be your best friend.
That was so mean, y'all. That if she would have been like, I don't want to be your best friend, that's not believable. But the fact that she really said I was ugly, I was really like finna go
y'all
home.
Look.
Do I look ugly? Like, and she said it's because of my pants, y'all. Look at this. I don't think I look that ugly.
Oh,
like,
shoot, I almost dropped the camera. She don't look ugly,
PSD
y'all.
Draws on y'all. Oh, at PSD underwear, y'all go get y'all some.
But period. Yeah. But yeah, y'all, y'all already know what it is, and we out of here.
You motherfucking right. You motherfucking right. I'm bitter. You motherfucking right. I'm triggered.